Fart me.
Fart funny.
But make a me
laugh when I hear fart noise.
Fart. Oh yeah.
Where the fuck were we? Welcome back to We Don't Want to Be Playing This Game Anymore, but we have to beat one game at least.
Holy shit. I have spent the last fucking hour and a half manufacturing hardware problems to keep us from playing this game. I programmed a ghost in the machine. A ghost in the shell, as it were. I programmed Scarlett Johansson using 90% of her brain to keep us.
It's true.
To keep us from playing this fucking game.
Oh god, what does we want to play this goddamn game? We could be playing fucking anything. We're playing Master Blaster.
We've got some good shit on the horizon.
We've got some good shit. Also, welcome back after our hiatus.
Did you mean vacation?
It's true, right? from our idiocy. Okay, so also, where the fuck am I? I will figure this out.
Yeah, where?
Fuck.
The last time we left off, all I remember is that you were freaking the fuck out. You were scared.
Yeah, I rewatched like the end of that episode, and I was like, I also had to poop. That was my poop baby episode. He's doing fine, if you were wondering.
He's growing very well. I fed him.
Yeah.
I make sure that Ricky feeds him breast milk, not formula. Yes.
No. Have you seen that episode of South Park where Bono is actually like a giant piece of shit?
No, I haven't.
Because like they thought Bono set the record for the biggest piece of shit. They're like, wait, is the record.
Oh god.
Fucking clay. Like, the person who shat him feeds him breast milk.
Nice. Oh god. Oh lordy. I didn't realize that was legit. Lordy. Just straight up making a fucking South Park reference.
That's what I was saying. I was like, it seemed like you would.
No,
because we want to just fucking be done with this
game. Have I referenced the fact that these guys are just straight up Mr. Freeze?
Yes.
Okay. I figured I would have because I'm hilarious.
Exactly.
So I don't want to mistrust myself.
Mistrust, huh?
I don't want to distrust.
Mistrust.
My mistrust. Oh, I don't want to distrust my mistrust.
You guys ready? Distrust. So these episodes are gonna be like an hour fucking long each, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, loady, loady.
Alternately, you'll never hear this because I fucking kill both of us before we beat Master Blaster.
Well, why wouldn't they hear it? Oh, you kill yourself.
Yeah, if we're both dead, who's gonna upload this? My roommate?
That's true. Your roommate. Right. Oh, we should tell that story. You should tell it.
Okay.
Because it's funny. You're making me laugh.
Okay, so this is the second time I've had my good buddy Ricky.
We're recording at his fucking house.
Yeah. Previously, we recorded it at Ricky's house. It was nice. It was spacious. We were nearby multiple fast food places, whereas here... I do not even have a real seat. I'm sitting on my bed, and Ricky has stolen my chair from me. He beat the shit out of me.
I actually beat him. I have actually damaged at least three things since I've been here.
Oh, yeah.
I permanently damaged your little fucking ball toy.
Stress ball toy. He fucking damaged my stress ball. Do you know how stressful that is? You're all stressed out
because I squished it, and you're like, I need my stress ball. No, fuck!
Oh, God, it doesn't work.
I also sat on your hat that has a hat on it.
Yeah.
That was truly crushing.
Yeah, dude, that's...
And the hat.
You can't fuck with my ironic apparel, dude. You're fucking...
I have to make that noise at least every 5 seconds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's the rest of this episode, yeah. I count to 5 and Ricky makes...
We've already lost, like, 3 points. What were we talking about?
Yeah.
Also, I'm lost in this game.
Yeah, very lost. I've always loved the Dragon Ball things. Let's not talk about anything we started talking about. Dragon Ball.
Oh, your roommate.
No, I know.
Funny story.
This is the second time that I've had Ricky here. You know, it's nice. It's cool. We're hanging out. We're buddies. But in case it's not clear yet, Ricky and I really like to do. We like to mix, like, pseudo masculine, quasi aggressive humor with also,
definitely not
homosexual, crazy cool with only women, jokes. You know.
Yeah.
And you know, there's no real other place to sleep in this apartment. So, Ricky, I have a big enough bed. I just have Ricky fucking sleep here.
Yeah,
you know, it's
it's
no big fucking deal.
Yes,
it's no big deal. And a consequence of us both being big, fat, sweaty, aggressive bears is
fat,
white, fat,
white and
lazy
fat.
Mexican,
fat,
white,
fat, too thin, eat a sandwich, you all-white Mexican piece of shit.
Stupid genius. yeah, we both are, I can't actually remember, I sleep only in my underwear.
I sleep in my, I usually sleep in my underwear, but, you know, if we're both going underwear to underwear, it's too close to, like, too thin a veil.
Yeah, and it's my house, so I get to be the one who stays in the underwear.
Fine, which is fine. I sniff his butt while he sleeps.
That's
unrelated.
It makes me feel, it's comforting to wake up to someone so near my ass, because if I shit, at least it'll be on him and not the bed.
Exactly. He shits all the time. It's much more common.
That's what he's there for, is to catch it. That's honestly why I bring him over.
It's true.
My roommate, never once in my entire fucking time here has he ever, like, just come into the room. He's always knocked, because we have a thing about privacy. We're not close friends or anything with each other. We talk when we want to. We chit chat and shit. He just fucking comes in. He says Billy and comes in. Does that fucking Fairly Odd Parents establishing my authority as a parent
coming in anyway
thing.
Love that shit.
And I'm only in my fucking underwear. And
I'm like, I look as though we had just finished coitus. Like, I have my arms behind my head, and I'm like, ugh.
Ricky,
like, have a cigarette in my mouth.
Ricky is shirtless. And, like, at the point at which, yeah, dude, I don't know if you know this term, Ricky, it's called L-shaped sheets.
No.
And it's the phenomenon in movies where the guy has his torso bared, but the woman is like covered from, like, the
entire
chest.
Yeah.
We had that going on because I was still sleeping, so I was like covered up to my chest because I wasn't
true.
Wearing any clothes. But Ricky was like hands behind his head, no shirt.
And Billy had his like arm on me, like his hand just on my bare chest.
Oh yeah, and my
oh,
mouth.
Yeah, that's true.
My mouth was on his wiener.
Yeah, might have been what I set it off, but I think it was more the hand chest.
My toe was in his ear.
That's the best one. I love it when he does that.
My tongue was in his eye socket. Ricky only has one eye.
He has a very flexible tongue to have his toe in my ear and then his tongue in my fucking eye. Fucking ridiculous.
But he just fucking comes in.
This thing's cool.
Hey, can I get some help here, Billy? And then later, after Ricky leaves, he's like, hey, next time he comes over, if you want, you know, like, you can set up the air mattress out in the living room, you know, if you can move stuff around, I don't really mind. And I'm like, yeah, no, I know, it was kind of a hassle, and I didn't really feel like, I didn't feel like going through all that shit, you know, and it's a big enough bed, I didn't really mind. He's like, you know, dude, if you just want to sleep with him together, that's fine, dude, that's totally fine. I'm like, no, it's not, that's not the fucking point. I mean, Ricky is a gorgeous specimen of the human body.
It's true.
But you know, we want to keep our relationship professional for our YouTube channel.
Professional. Okay.
And I was like, no, that's not what this is about. And he's like, no, dude, it's totally okay. I've had gay roommates before. I've had gay roommates. It's totally cool if you're doing it. I'm like, no.
You don't understand.
I love his ass, but that's not why.
Yes.
I've been doing here, where even while I'm telling a story about how I'm like, no, I swear I'm not gay, I'm still fucking making gay jokes.
Like, put my toe in his butthole jokes. Was it butthole or ear?
Put whole foot in mouth.
Yoice!
It's just, now he just fucking thinks that Ricky and I are a cute little gay couple, and Ricky's not helping because every fucking chance he gets now... Or give him a sample, Ricky, of like the fucking dialogue. That
like we'll be like talking regularly, and I'll just fucking whip out like the fucking just screaming gayness.
No gay man thinks. No gay man no speaks gay. Like that. I am a gay man. Gayness.
They're like Pokemon. They just fucking
gay.
Squirtle. Ah, was that not a good Squirtle impersonation?
It was not.
So this is the end of
it. I don't know, actually.
This is the end.
This is the first and last episode of when, still whatever,
doing,
honestly.
Still doing that one.
Yep. Callbacks.
Fuck! Wait. Throwbacks. Oh, that was this was the room where I kept fucking dying over and over
again. Oh, you're here again?
Why are we still playing this fucking game?
You fucking... Oh, wow. I love the crouch. It's not even a crouch. It is a full-on COD crawl. Hell yeah. Full-on. Dude, look at the fashion on you in your fucking menu screen.
Fuck!
So, you can just straight fall into these fucking...
Yeah, as we saw.
So, this is... Fuck!
I'm not gonna do it again. Oh, my God.
Getting angry. This is like the fucking church area in Dark Souls.
This is like Hammer Watch.
First time new players. This is like Hammer. I don't know if I've ever talked to you about chain lightning.
Okay. I was gonna say I was gonna kill myself, but
that's exactly where you died before. I think. Okay, genuinely.
That doesn't sound right.
I genuinely think that that's within a few feet of where you died before.
Oh yeah. So if you're like. If you haven't looked at the time of this episode, it's probably around an hour. Just put it on, you know, masturbate.
Master Blast.
That's it, actually. Master Blast.
You have How did you not make that joke? Come on, Fuck Ricky. You, get your dick out of your own mouth and just...
Come on, dude. Get your dick, put it in my mouth. Like we do constantly, because we're not gay. We have sex. Billy, if you're listening.
Billy?
Did I say Billy?
Yes, you did.
That's because I'm constantly thinking about you because we're fucking gay for each other.
We're not gay, Ricky. I suck my own dick, you suck yours. We're just doing it around each other.
Like, Jesus.
Okay. Alright. I don't know if you guys know how to picture us, all of our friends.
That's true. Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, but we're like ridiculously thin, ultra flexible contortionists.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Beloved by women and.
Oh, fuck.
Lion tamers and circuses alike.
Yeah, our flexibility is weirdly not part of our circus act, but we do stretch around the lion sometimes.
No, mostly what we do for our circus act is we set up a TV and an Elgato sound card over the course of 3 hours. And
God, Elgato, why? What did we do to hurt you?
Fucking trial.
Who hurt you?
Which, granted, a large portion of that trial was me forgetting how this fucking shit works because we have not recorded for a long,
it's true,
long time.
It has been a while, yeah, since we recorded the masterpiece that is Shrek.
This capture card is fucking useless.
Right no. Self-reference.
We're so good at those, dude.
God.
That's our specialty.
I love us.
Guys.
Me.
I want you to put down in the comments below. First of all, I want to see if this video can get to 700 billion likes.
Come on, let's reach our goal. Come on. Right. If we can reach 100 likes, I'd love that. If we can reach 7 guys. Billion, my fucking family
I would
will
be,
not die.
I would be marginally more. Finally. our overlords will pay for my family's cancer treatments. I put down in the comments below whether you think we're the coolest guys.
Yeah, like, and if not, unsubscribe.
Yeah. Oh, God. We just lost them. Lost all of them.
We just lost
every
all
single,
of our
except
four
for Dope Guys.
Oh,
dope,
yeah.
Dope Guys.
Well, now we know, like, the actual origin of Dope Guy.
The origin of
what, this is some fucking dude that fucking
bot slash like advertisement. Pretty we should much. Write a comic called The Origin of Dope Guy. and it's like it's just a regular YouTube commenter who becomes like cybernetic and just he outsources his cybernetic brain power to just post on like rising channels fucking
rising,
videos.
Huh?
Yeah, we're rising stars,
huh?
Ricky. We're
rising, huh?
Slowly.
We haven't even advertised. We've been like we have like 2 weeks of content and we fucking haven't even advertised.
Well, I didn't want to advertise right before we fucking went on hiatus for a week because your bitch ass couldn't resist having a nice workout at 4 a.m.
What are you fucking talking
your
about?
Your seizure.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm just going to reveal my fucking siege plans.
See, four seasons.
Yeah,
your trip to the Four Seasons?
That was not why we fucking had a hiatus. You came to my house to record, and we fucking couldn't, because my laptop is an ancient piece of shit.
Yes. Well, that is not even... It's actually, it isn't, Ricky. That's the fucking thing about your laptop. Everyone, Ricky's...
Everyone!
Everyone, listen everyone. Up. Our dynamic here at Edited Out is I'm the cool, smart, funny, attractive one. and
fat? Is that, do I hear a fat incoming?
No. No, Ricky is definitely not fat. He is
obese.
Morbidly obese.
He is morbidly obese.
I was fucking around with Ricky's computer, And I always thought it was a piece of shit. He tells me it's a piece of shit. It acts like a piece of shit.
Yes.
But we're checking its specs because we want to see if its requirements meet the requirements for the Elgato software.
Hold on one fucking second. There's a boss.
I don't care.
Because it's really silly because you're just trying to find your frog in this game.
We got a huge mutant here. That's what I call my wiener.
Well, it's like, he kind of looks like Fred.
I also call my wiener Fred.
All right, continue.
All right. What, that thing's disgusting. Oh, it looks kind of... That thing looks like it could be a Graboid, a Tremors monster.
It looks like it could be...
Bringing Tremors back already.
Hey.
But I... We're looking at... Holy shit.
I had like half health.
That's as strong as a Graboid, too. We're looking through the specs to see if it matches the requirement of the Elgato software. And I'm looking through it, and I look piece by piece... And realize that Riki's computer should actually be kind of fucking beast. It should be kind of a laptop monster. And yet instead, it's like a fucking half dead chihuahua of a laptop.
Chihuahua. Yeah. I can't even play Undertale.
Yeah.
I couldn't.
Fucking Dundertale. Dundervale. Can't even fucking play Dunderbale. Can't even fucking play Haybale.
It's fucked up.
Yeah, it is. It's a fat frog thing. Dude, look at its feet. I bet that thing has big, stinky feet that John and Cody would love to play with.
Oh, man. We should fucking origin that meme. This is the fucking... Are we able to, like... Are we good at editing enough to, like, put it up on the screen, actually?
We will try, and if not, I'm gonna cut this shit out. Let me show you.
The meme is... You can see, like, from Garfield's perspective, he's got big, stinky feet. He's like, John, Odie, you guys seem distracted. Is it my big stinky feet? Why don't you two boys have some fun with my feet? It's one of my favorites. It's one of my personal favorites.
We reference it every time we're having fun with each other's big stinky feet.
It's true. Definitely my proudest fap was Garfield's feet. Proudest he does have weirdly fat. Like fat feet.
He does. Odie has normal size animal feet. I don't know if I've ever seen John's feet. Let's go to Feet Wiki.
Yeah, can we like...
I bet John Arbuckle is right there under Susie Burhow.
Don't even fucking start. We're not ready for this.
I'm not getting started with that. Dude. It's just, it's weird. She does have a fucking thing. I've seen threads on Reddit.
Fucking we do, dude. Wait, I made ours one. Fuck.
What?
Yeah.
You made us a feet wiki?
Yes.
I would love that. Like,
I'm Ricky, not kidding.
That would like legit be a nice gift to me. Is if you woke if me made up, us if a you woke me up tomorrow and you said, Billy, we have a feet wiki. Billy.
That'd be awesome.
And I'm like, what? How? I took pictures of your feet last night when I was smelling your butt.
When I was smelling your butthole, I noticed your feet.
Noticed your feet for the very first time.
I don't know what is happening. I got a key. I've been skipping all the dialogue, which may not be the best of ideas.
I mean, if anyone gave
shit.
Wow.
Shit.
If anyone gave a shit, we might even like get people who are angry at us for not reading the dialogue.
Fucking right.
But fortunately, we only have our friends who are always angry at us.
I feel like we've gotten at least some that
don't die.
Dope, man. Holy shit, what's happening?
Wasps.
It's those
wasps and
fuck
gas.
This bee.
Yeah, fuck this bee.
Fuck this bee.
Fuck this bee.
Fuck
this bee.
Okay, so
fuck this bee. Fuck this bee. And that's all I'm gonna say for this. This is fucking. I'm gonna reference myself for the rest of this fucking.
They don't fucking get the reference. We didn't publish that.
I know.
Cool.
That's the fucking point, dude.
We had some delicious, like, creamy oatmeal cookies. You know those kinds that are like, oh, they have, like, the cream in the middle and they're oatmeal cookies?
Ooh.
Fuck.
Ooh. I do love those. I do love those. I'm going to preface it with that. But I've got to say, Ricky, those fucking oatmeal cream cookies, the pockets
it's
make
just them. The fucking the pockets. How did I fucking know? This fucking guy.
You know, I'm just always on, you know? I'm just always on.
I'm gonna be making that noise a lot. So if you guys are ready for that, I don't know.
You're gonna fucking say I'm gonna be making that noise a lot.
A lot?
You know? A lot.
I'm gonna be making that noise a lot.
A lot.
We are just fucking on top of
holy
it, dude.
Shit. Alright. What even are those things though?
I just realized, what is that thing?
It looks like
what if they look at you and they're like, what the fuck is that thing?
It's disgusting.
Well, it
doesn't matter what they think because I'm a sapient being and I rule the planet. They're fucking bullshit little bullet jellyfishes.
How do you know that? How do you know they're not...
Jellyfish. Yeah, jellyfish.
Probably.
Jellyfish.
Jellyfish. Get some jelly. You remember that?
What?
Jellyfish sandwich?
Yes, of course, dude. Of course. It was all a couple of my friends referenced for like fucking years. They made exactly two references, and that's jellyfish, and love eating stinks.
What?
Which I don't even remember what it's a reference to, but boy did they love eating stinks.
Boy, oh he howdy.
Boy did they love playing with Garfield's stinky feet.
Why don't you boys have some fun with my feet?
Why don't you love eating my stinks? Why don't you love eating my stinks?
Wait, shit. Oh, I probably. Okay, that's what I'm doing.
Have you gotten any,
Will you fucking shut your mouth? About my fucking upgrades?
I really would have loved it if, like, we could have managed to stay silent for, like, 20 straight seconds, and, like, I could have sobbed, like, really gently off in the distance. You, like,
yes,
start
I got
mumbling
a
angrily
thing.
To yourself.
Cracker.
Fucking fat, lazy,
fat,
white.
Fat, lazy, white, thin, too thin.
Too thin.
Your lips
too
are too
thick,
thin.
Fat.
Too thick, fat.
Too thick, fat.
What the fuck were we talking about?
I was gonna ask you, fucking, have you gotten any permanent upgrades? Like, not.
Yes, I got.
Like, what?
That.
You know what permanent upgrade you got? Me. And that's when
we're
married!
We're married! We're married! Now that we're having, like, this big, long episode, and we can talk about some more podcasty topics, because it's just gonna be a chill, nice episode. I'm willing to bring it a little political now, because I just found out I had a question that maybe you guys could answer. Or maybe Billy here can answer.
You better believe it. Or at the very least, I'm going to pretend that I know until I remember that I'm an idiot.
Remember who you are.
An
you know
idiot,
from?
Mufasa?
Yeah, dude!
Dude, you fucking think I'm not gonna get a fucking Lion King reference? Almost any time anything falls, I whisper "Long live the king," and no one ever gets it.
Which of us would be tops?
Getting a little political.
If we were gay, yeah.
Getting a little political.
Which of us would be the top one? I'm saying me because I am more burly than Billy. He is. Fuck, I don't know who is actually dominant in our relationship.
I tell Ricky to shut the fuck up more often.
Yeah, but it's fucking. If you actually said that to me, I'd fucking suffocate you with my butt cheeks.
Yeah, okay, but that's not fair because your butt cheeks fucking fill this whole room.
Fuck! Oh! Fuck! There you go with the fat again!
There you go with the fucking fat!
What is that supposed to mean, Billy? I thought you said you loved my room encompassing butt cheeks.
You gotta get quiet, like, Billy. I thought.
Billy?
Why? You're making this a problem now?
Yeah.
I thought this was... You told me before that it was something you like. I don't know, dude. Fucking, why can't we just love each other and, like, switch?
Fuck that. This isn't fucking Nintendo's new console. Buy it now. We're having butt sex. And I want to be the top one.
Well, what about when it comes time to suck? Huh?
You're sucking my cock like a fucking little asshole you are. Because...
Yeah, but Ricky, I'm not fat enough. I don't know how to suck the D.
You know how to
suck
that D.
So it just seems reasonable.
You know how to suck that D.
To be fair...
If you're listening, Billy knows how to suck this D.
To be fair, boy, can I suck... No,
boy, can I suck on a boy.
I did teach, and Ricky still doesn't believe me that it works. I taught you to fucking grab your left thumb and
it
removes the gag reflex thing.
It's a fucking thing that people told you in middle school to try to get you to break
it. It is not something that people told me in middle school. First of all, I learned in high school.
Oh my god.
Second, regardless of whether it's a placebo effect thing or an actual physiological matter, when I'm not grabbing my left thumb, and I suck them on a fat,
big old
fucking popsicle that I love.
It's true.
I love popsicles. Just love me some modern pops.
please.
I gag. Whereas when I when I go for a nice, cold,
sick,
creamy wiener,
orange favor preferably,
and orange wiener,
orange penis.
My favorite wiener penises are the ones that like
you corrected
balls.
Yourself from wiener penis, penis.
Wiener penis.
Sorry, I'm not being political. Wiener
peener.
But who would be tops?
Tops, Bloopy. Bloopy would be tops.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It's an Adventure Time reference. Fucking, we all get it, don't we, audience?
Don't we? We refer to the audience too much. Fuck them all. It's just supposed to be you and me having butts. Well, fucking sex!
Having butts. No one has asses, like, edited out.
I actually just had my nutsack out in the open.
I don't know, Ricky. You know? I don't know. I'm the kind of guy that, like, if you... I'd probably fucking just, you know, out of politeness, I'd probably let you claim it.
Out of politeness.
This asshole.
Like I'd fucking let you. What? Like I'd let this, you fucking let me. I would just be fucking... I would grab you and just...
Fucking
take a sweet bite out of that butt.
Yeah, but the thing is...
Fucking God!
One of us is awake 23 hours a day. You gotta sleep, Ricky. And one day shit. That butt will be open.
That butt will be wide open for the plunging. And I just won't be able to...
I'm gonna fucking make a bank heist movie where it's me, Eddie Murphy, and John Leguizamo, and we're gonna bank heist your fucking butt.
My butthole. He's asleep, go! Same fucking germs!
No, I'm not. You started to, though.
Okay, who's having fun watching me fuck this up?
Me.
God damn it! Alright, so I think I'm supposed to... Okay. I think I'm supposed to, very slowly... Me. Climb up this ladder, okay? Kill his penis heads.
What are they? Because they look like bullet shells. That's my thing, though. They look like bullet shells, but, like, they open up and, like, fucking... alien mouths probably come out, you know? That was a sick ladder grab, dude. What if you... What the fuck just happened?
I jumped off from the fucking top!
You jumped off of, like, a 5-foot tall ladder and you died?
Hey. What I don't judge fuck? Your games.
Oh, I judge your ability to land on your stubby fucking legs.
It's true, though.
I can jump off of a ladder that high and not die, and I've got weak, Victorian England ankles.
Oh my Christ.
Stop it, dude.
It's just been that's like
why not jump into the water?
Because I won't be able to get up to the ladder. Watch. This ladder is here, see?
Oh.
This ladder is here in case I fall in the water and not fucking kill myself. Like I have been every time. Who's having fun?
Also, why do you have to kill these bullet dudes?
They're fucking in. Like, the enemies in this game fucking home onto you and just fuck you up.
Yeah, but could they even follow you if you fucking just jumped?
I mean,
whee! And there's an indication right there.
Oh my God! I know. I see it. I fucking see it. Ricky, I'm trying.
Do you know the buttons? If you want, I can show you the buttons real quick.
Oh wow! Oh, Billy's really pushing it. Billy's really pushing it for a little what spank on his hairy butt.
What am I pushing? What am I pushing? The buttons.
What? What?
You're straight up floating now too, dude. Got that fucking you got that angel wings effects going down right now. Right now. Fuck this.
Put this lid back on the snails. Everybody look up Michael Rosen's banter part 6.
Just look up Michael Rosen, honestly. Yeah. He's kind of like the messiah of our current generation.
Pretty much. Oh my God, thank you.
Yoy, dude.
No!
Yoy! Oh. Yoy.
Jesus Christ.
Hopefully we'll ever fucking beat this game. Are we almost done?
We're almost as far as I am in my game. Which is kind of far.
Is that beaten?
Is that no, it's not. That's game? A no on that one.
Wee-hoo! Okay, so you can't handle jumping 6 feet off the ladder, but 300 feet into a 6 feet deep pond. No problemo.
No pizzy problem. Oh, okay, now we're getting to the air. Oh, wait. Yeah, the beach area. This is where I am in my game. I think...
This actually looks like a pretty nice environment. That's a straight-up Metroid.
We already said this, too?
Yeah, I know. But before I said it, now I'm singing it.
Fuck!
That's a straight-up Metroid. That's a straight-up Metroid.
I've literally read none of this dialogue.
Straight-up Metroid.
Oh, yeah.
Go get that boy.
Go get that Metroid. Get the fucking Metroid.
I like how jiggly it is, dude. I bet Metroids have nice asses.
I would...
Silence for the rest of this episode again.
I'm gonna get that Metroid.
I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is about us but we both find silence after anything out of the ordinary for long periods. Because that's such an oddity
between us that it just doesn't happen.
That sounded fucked up. Like, we like it as a comedic thing. Not we both love silence. We both love when we don't fucking speak to one another.
It's awesome. It's so awesome.
Hey, audience, I just want to tell you something, a little piece of trivia about the channel. We hate doing this.
A little piece of trivia, get ready. We hate all of you and we hate this.
We're already so fucking tired. We've gone past the fucking blown out rock star phase, you know?
Yeah, I'm done. We've had our successes. I can't handle this fame.
We've had our
fucking successes. What in the fuck?
I walked up to this guy the other day and he said, "Hey, Billy," and I was like, "Jesus fucking Christ, the fame." The fame.
Yeah, how do you know my name?
Single moment?
I'm your dad. I am your father.
And I'm like, fucking excuses, dude. Don't go fucking Facebook stalking me, finding out my name.
True. We haven't even linked to our Facebooks or anything like that.
I don't want anyone to look at my fucking Facebook, dude.
I only have pictures from like 4 years ago.
Yeah, exactly. But my all of my stuff is bullshit.
This is a fun
maybe date. I want to use Twitter more. But, like, I don't get how people are just like, my thought needs to be shared with people. What I'm not, like, denigrating them. I'm not being like, you guys fucking stupid lives. You gotta share them. I just, when I'm sitting down and I, like, have an immediate funny thought or something, I'll just be like, bleh! And then I fucking live my life or something.
Yeah.
Or I'll send it on fucking Snapchat.
I don't even like
people could
tweets.
Follow me
I
on Snapchat.
Like you've got quality memes on Snapchat. I'll admit that right here.
I've got those memes.
Fuck!
I would have an Instagram if I was willing to post my Snapchat shit to Instagram, but Instagram seems like it's supposed to be more serious than Snapchat, you know? Yeah. Like, you're supposed to post just, like pictures of shit.
Photographs.
You know? Yeah.
Like, fucking...
Like, photograms.
Wow. This is my co-host. I picked this man.
Photograms.
That was better. Confidence restored. Photograms. Oh, this looks cool.
Wait, are you underneath... Are you in, like, fucking glass
I'm underwater.
Ceiling?
No, I'm just underwater.
Okay. Is this supposed to be, like, a bombed-out fucking building that's been broken into underwater or something?
I guess. I don't fucking know. Fuck.
This, like, weird water effect. The only thing making this an underwater level right now is the shadows,
big manatee shadows
and this filter over the top.
Yes.
How long is Abzu?
Abzu is really short, actually. Oh!
That would be a sick game to play.
A really fucking sick game.
Yeah,
fuck.
I would love to do fucking Abzu.
We really should have thought of that, because you haven't played it.
No. No, I have
fuck.
Not.
And I have...
Yoi!
Maybe
dude.
We should play that.
Fucking noi.
It's not that. It's like around 4 hours.
That's fine with me, dude. I got 4 fucking hours free, as long as you can stay off this ass. Top.
Top?
Top.
You really want that responsibility? You have to control your urges. I take it.
Yeah, but Ricky, if you're gonna be top, could you handle the level of power bottoming that I would be
like pushing back into me? Like, oh my god.
You wouldn't you'd fucking fall over, dude.
You would not be able to handle
fall over. I'd bruise you. I'd fucking bruise you.
Bruise your waist from slamming.
I think you forget how obnoxiously muscular my glutes are.
Fucking squeeze my dick like a fucking toothpaste
tube. Oh yeah, dude. Oh god. You're like, oh god, something's coming out. It must be semen, but nope, it's just guts.
It's toothpaste.
Just guts. It's just toothpaste. Oh man, he's taking all the toothpaste I put in my dick for later. Yoi?
Yoi. No.
Yoi. All right, guys, we want to run some intros by you.
Oh yeah.
The first one. Yoi, yoi, yoi. We're not gonna do that.
Yoi, 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 yoi.
We're not gonna do that.
Yoi. We're not gonna do that. Golf.
The second one is every intro, I make up a new story about my childhood.
Making me laugh.
It making me laugh. We're not gonna do that. I don't have that many fake stories. Or third option. You guys do our intros. What do you think of that?
You like that one?
You like that
idea? I'm dead.
That's audience involvement, dude.
I've died.
That's community engagement. Fuck likes. Fuck like dislike ratio. Dude, fuck getting comments.
Enough dick
fuck,
velocity.
Fuck dope guy. Fuck spinny
dope
girls.
Guy.
Fuck spinny guys.
Dope guy. Is that our first Zelda one? That he commented dope. Find that man.
Yeah, dope. Dope.
Oh, fucking dope, huh?
I think
you're so cool.
If dope guy, if the commenter that fucking commented dope on Zelda 1 is indeed a real human being and he actually fucking watches this, our triumphant return to form, in Master Blaster Part 10.
This is fucking Part 10.
Presumably called We Slit Our Throats at the End of This. Then shoot us a message.
Shoot us.
And take control of our YouTube account and make sure that the last thing you post is a picture of our dead bodies you have drawn our wieners on. As in, like, you look at our wieners to see what they look like, and you draw each other's wieners on each other's foreheads. Actually, we should get tattoos like that.
What?
Your wiener on my forehead and my wiener on your forehead.
I like that one.
I don't know if your forehead's big enough, though.
Damn.
Boom!
Damn.
Boom!
Damn.
Boom! You think I'm complimenting my wiener, but in fact, Ricky just has a freakishly small forehead. It's like a half head. A freak. It's like a half of one head.
It's a fucking 2.5 head.
2.5 head.
Or just a 2 head.
It's a beta. It fucking hasn't even made it to 1.0, Ricky. It's a beta.
It's a fucking, beta.
It's a beta head.
Hold up. All right, I'm back in the this.
Back in the fray.
Back on the snails.
Back on the snails. And I'm back on the snails.
Back on the snails.
Hey, it's me. I'm Chunt Butler, and I've got here with
you and your fucking Chunt Butler bullshit.
That's actually I gotta fucking give credit where credit is due. That is a fake newscaster name that I did not make up. That is in fact created by my one of my good friends, who I don't know if it's actually cool to just say other people's fucking real names in these fucking things.
Okay.
But he came up with Chunt Butler, not me. He's funnier than me. I'll give him that. I'll give him that one small fucking thing.
Can he be my co-host now?
And the funny thing about this whole story is this guy I'm talking about. This guy I'm talking about.
Is it me?
It's definitely not Ricky. No. That's the whole point. That's where I'm going. I'm insulting you again.
You're funny, man.
Fat.
Fat! Hang with the fat!
My fake newscaster name that I made up was actually for a weather guy named Chet Weatherbit.
Chet Weatherbit.
Yep. Hey, I'm Chet Weatherbit, and it looks like we got a storm friend coming in. Let's move it back to Chunt Butler, because I don't know anything else about weather.
It's Chet Weatherbit, letting you know if it's dry or wet.
Nice. Chet Weatherbit, looking wet.
Fuck off,
Chet Weatherbit, hey, Linda, you're looking wet.
Actually, one of my friends was like, kind of made the fat joke that we were making to me, and I was like, dude.
Because he had seen our stuff, yes, or really? Yeah.
And I was like, dude, where the fuck did that come from? And it's just like, it's from your show, and I was like, oh.
Nice.
That's cool, then.
Nice.
He's like, you're fat. And I was like, bro.
Yeah, give me the context. What was that? What was the
I don't even remember. It was just kind of like, he like looked at me and just said, fat. And I was like, oh my god.
Fat. Fucking fat.
Fucking fat. Fat. I mean, I am pretty fat, but like, not to where you see me in public and you're like, oh my god. It's an unnoticeable kind of fat.
Unnoticeable. By that we mean Ricky's invisible.
Yes.
What the fuck is this? And by that I mean there's only one person here and it's me, and I just affect Ricky's voice, and I'm really good at making two noises at once. Is this a boss?
Whoa!
This looks like it'll be a sick fucking boss.
Ambush room? Are these?
Is this just a horde boss?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Come on, this could have been such a cool boss room.
Like all the fish's shadows come down and attack.
Yeah. Oh, that would have been fucking sick.
Cool.
Soik. Dude, that would have been fucking soik. Dude, you just gotta use that chain lightning. I don't know, have I ever talked about chain lightning?
Hammerwatch? Hammerwatch?
Have you heard the grace
Hammerwatch?
Of our lord chain lightning?
Fucking. Oh my god. I'm getting a little.
He was chained to the cross.
It's true.
Because he was chain lightning. That's the funny part of the joke.
That's weird. Because it fucking wasn't funny.
I need to. From now on, I'm gonna replace all of our videos. I'm still gonna leave
Shrek.
The audio
Put the
there.
Full Shrek
I'm gonna, movie. But I'm gonna replace all of the actual video part with just a title card that says applause, for the length of the video, applause and laugh like alternately. So your the proper response for the audience would just be.
I still love that fucking laugh that you can do. This is the best show on the internet.
I can also just do that shit where I fucking flap at my Adam's apple, you know where I'm doing it?
Oh, the SpongeBob laugh? Oh, well, fucking who can't do that?
That's not what I was talking about.
That's the SpongeBob.
I can't do that.
You can't?
No.
Try it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's kind of sick.
Yeah, I can't fucking do the noise, though. I can't do the pitch. At least I can't do it without feeling like an obnoxious piece of shit, but I guess you used to it.
Yeah, fuck. You just walk. You walked yourself right into that and then dealt it to yourself.
Boom.
This is actually pretty fucking hard.
Boom! Boom! Yeah, Mr. Freeze was the hardest Batman villain.
Yeah, have you never... What the fuck? Why did it just... What?
What Batman game was Mr. Freeze actually in? Was it City?
It was City. That was a really cool fucking boss fight.
Yeah, it was. City was nuts. Asylum was nice.
Asylum was nice.
Origin was shit.
Origin made me want to kill myself. Yes. I really like Knight.
Origin was probably actually like a 5. But just fucking...
Right on everybody else's scale, not your fucking scale.
Well, even,
where 5 is average.
Well, then...
7.
I guess, yeah. Well, still then, but like...
When people hear a fucking 5, they're like, okay,
my point is, it was probably average.
Yeah.
And we just fucking just, I don't know. Piece of shit. I don't care. Fuck it. It's a 1.
It was just it was literally just City again. And also worse.
Yeah. And then Knight came out, and that was just a beautiful... My favorite one, actually.
Really? Nice. I don't know. I've always been more into linear games, so I really like...
My thing about it, Ricky, is that I fucking lied. I haven't played Knight, so...
You haven't? Even though I let you fucking borrow it?
I have not played Knight.
Just, it's literally sitting right next to me, too.
It is. It is sitting right next to me. I will get to it as soon as I'm finished with Uncharted 4. I'm gonna fucking
take all my games back.
I'm almost done with Uncharted 4. Fucking suck it, dude.
Yeah, you've been almost done with Uncharted 4 for, like, fucking ever.
I've been almost done with Uncharted 4 for literally 3 weeks.
Okay, that's a long-ass time.
Ricky, it's not my fault that I gotta sit around just sucking your dick all the time, and you don't give me any free time. You don't give me vacation hours. Ricky does not pay me hours.
It's true.
No dental.
I shit in his mouth.
No fucking... Exactly, and I need the dental. I really need the dental.
he eats a lot of candy. You'd be surprised how much of that sticks around.
I mean, it's hard candy. Most of it just stays.
Weirdly useless.
That's really the only benefit of the job is how much hard candy makes it through the poo-poo.
Candy corn especially.
This is why he gets paid the big bucks, kids. Children. The big cocks.
Listen up, children. Why are they forcing me to, like... it's getting all dank.
This looks pretty sick. It's getting all dank down here, dude.
It just feels like space.
This looks fucking dark. That looks like the barnacles in Half-Life. Have you played Half-Life?
No.
1 or 2?
No.
You should do that. That is a seminal work of video games, and...
I know. I've tried, but just try to remember what my fucking computer is.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant you tried as in you tried to play it and you just didn't like it. Did you?
Nope. Did I like it?
No, I mean, like, did you... How successful was your attempt to play it?
It wouldn't even boot up.
Oh.
It downloaded and installed.
Half-Life 2?
Both. It was, like, a collection of both. Because they were literally, like, 99 cents on the Steam sale.
Your computer is fucking pathetic.
I'll agree.
Actually fucking pathetic. Ricky, Half-Life 2 could be run on most phones.
I know.
Half-Life okay. 1. Half-Life 1 could be run on a fucking Nokia.
Nokia.
Hello, hello. Half-Life.
Can somebody tell us what the fuck brand that was? Hello.
Hello. I mean, obviously it's some fucking
phone brand.
Phone brand, yeah, but like, I don't know. I'm not sitting around keeping track of phone brands and their commercials from the mid 2000s, probably. Wait. Is the plural of Nautilus Nautili?
I've never heard Nautilus.
Nautilus.
What does it mean?
Those things. Literally.
Oh, really? Just,
those are Nautiluses.
That is a weird rule. I think cacti. It's cacti, but with octopus is octopuses. Octopuses?
Yeah.
It's fucking weird.
That it's about roots. If it's a Latin. Okay. If it's a Latin root.
Oh, yes. Yeah. I've heard that.
Yeah. I think octopus is Greek.
Interesting. Octo?
Yeah. Some people think that the correct plural is octopodes, and they're either simply misinformed, and I forgive them, or they want to be smarmy assholes.
Or they must be butchered.
Or they must be killed.
Kill them all.
If you say octopodes, I either forgive you or line up for me to shoot you in the face. One of those two.
Okay, I'm gonna actually do the audience a favor and cut this part out. Cutting it out!
Thousands of tears later.
Hey, you little fuckers. We beat the fucking game,
we
baby.
We did it!
That's all it took, baby. Just one little cut, baby.
I hated every fucking moment. Every single moment.
Even the moments that we actually recorded.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
All one little cut, baby. So we decided we were stuck. So we cut. And I beat the game because I'm just so good, baby.
Yeah, it's been fucking hours. Yeah, we started this at 12:30 a.m. It is 6 a.m. 7 days later.
It is 12:35 a.m.
It turns out that Master Blaster has like fucking 400 areas.
Yes, yes.
Straight up.
We finally got Frederick back.
Wait, I don't know why everyone gave so much shit to fucking Breath of the Wild game world. Master Blaster Zero is sitting here.
This is literally the fucking, this is the staple for the most humongous game ever created.
Ever.
It has been 8 years.
No Man's Sky has nothing on this.
Yeah, I'm glad.
It is 6 a.m. 400 millennia later.
Yes. We have legitimately beaten this game. Every facet of it has been beaten by us. I take full credit, first of all. It is one of the best games I've ever played. I've beaten it.
I'm proud of you, Ricky. I'm proud of you. You got through all that shit. He kept doing that falling into the fucking water thing.
I kept doing it.
Every fucking
time. And it just kept happening and happening, and then the credits appeared, and I was like, guess I fucking beat the game.
Yeah, beat
the game.
The final boss is actually just those palms, those little puddles.
the little fucking Dragon Ball eggs.
Yeah. Alright, so I hope you guys are proud of us. I hope that you guys...
Yeah, we had a really...
This was difficult.
First finished Let's Play.
Yeah,
legitimately
we
finished by
did
two.
It.
Yeah, we fucking did it. Our channel's fucking legitimate now.
Fucking high five.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Oh, God.
Oh my fucking God! God.